What is the meaning of EPC? The EPC warning light, also known as the electronic power control warning light, the appearance of this warning light on your dashboard means that there is a problem with your Volkswagen's throttle system, such as with the throttle pedal, traction control, throttle body, or cruise control. The common causes of EPC light are malfunctions with your airflow sensor and brake light switch. But the first possible solution would be for you to have your engine sensor replaced or reset to see if this turns off the EPC light. Your Volkswagen should have enough power to drive to a repair shop, but it should not be driven anywhere else. Discuss further possibilities with your service technician.